Maria Shestak in the women's triple jump, congratulations to your final qualification at the European Championships in Helsinki. How does it feel, and what's your score with the European Championships in your career?
Oh, it is strange. I'm 33 years old, and this is my first European outdoor championships. I'm really very happy because I'm final. I had a lot of problems in the past 2 years with injuries, surgery, and I really wanted to come back on a good way. And I think this is the best way for my comeback, and this is good for my confidence before Olympic Games.
So I bet you were hoping to get into the final and maybe to improve even your PB then.
Oh, I have a very good PB. I don't think so I can improve it. But I think I'm ready for jumps about 14:50. And if I do that, I think I can be very in a very good position in the final. And I will try to a little bit refresh here and just wait for the final. I'm happy that I'm in final.
Girls were jumping pretty good here. It seems that the track is bouncy and it can be really long.
Yeah, we have we had a very big problems with the wind, because in one jump was +2, in the second one was -2, and it was very, very hard to be right on the right place on the board. But I had lucky, I had a plus wind in all three attempts, and I'm just happy. I don't know what to say.
I wish you good luck in the final.
Thank you very much.